Australian man, with tribal laws you made, till white colonials stole your peace with rape and murder raid. They shot and poisoned and enslaved until a scattered few, only a remnant now remain, and the heart dies in you. The white man claimed your hunting grounds, and you could not remain. They made you work as menial for greedy private gain. Your tribes are broken vagrants now wherever whites abide, and justice of the white man means justice to you denied. They brought you Bibles and disease, the liquor and the gun. With Christian culture such as these, the white command was won. A dying race you linger on, degraded and oppressed. Outcasts in your own native land, you are the dispossessed.
Gather round people, I'll tell you a story, an 8-year long story of power and pride. British Lord Vesty and Vincent Lingyari were opposite men.
Notice, if you will, the half-caste child. And there are ever increasing numbers of them. Now, what is to happen to them? Are we to allow the creation of an unwanted third race? Should the coloureds be encouraged to go back to the black? Or should they be advanced to white status and be absorbed in the white population? Here is the answer. 3 generations. Half-blood grandmother, quadroon daughter, octoroon grandson. Now, as you can see, in the 3rd generation, or 3rd cross, no trace of native origin is apparent. The continuing infiltration of white blood finally stamps out the black color. The Aboriginal has simply been bred out. Now, we come to the Moore River Native Settlement. Hundreds of half-caste children have been gathered up and brought here to be given the benefit of everything our culture has to offer. For if we are to fit and train such children for the future, they cannot be left as they are. And in spite of himself, the native must be helped.
Vesty was fat, with money and muscle. Beef was his business, broad was his door. Vincent was lean, he spoke very little. He had no bank balance, hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. The Rinji were working for nothing but rations, but once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. The Rinji decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking at Wadi Creek. They sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but it sure got tongues talking back at the homestead and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. A vesty man said, I'll double your wages, 18 quid a week, you'll have in your hand. Vincent said, uh-uh, we're not talking about wages. We're sitting right here till we get our land. Vesting man roared, vesting man thundered. You don't stand a chance of a cinder and snow. Vince said, if we fall, others are rising. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Then Vincent Lingyari boarded an airplane, landed in Sydney, big city of lights. And daily he went round softly speaking his story to all kinds of men from all walks of life. And Vincent sat down with big politicians. This affair, they told him, it's a matter of state. Let us sort it out while your people are hungry. Vincent said, no thanks, we know how to wait. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Then Vincent Lingyari returned in an airplane back to his country once more to sit down. And he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We have friends in the south, in the cities and towns. Eight years went by, eight long years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And he came with lawyers, and he came with great ceremony, and through Vincent's fingers poured a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Well, that was the story of Vincent Lingyari. But this is the story of something much more. How power and privilege can unmove a people who know where they stand. Stand in the law. From little things, big things grow. 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 From little things, big things.